Okay. There we go. We are playing a solo game because my internet is poopy.
Great. Now I've terrified this Gersel and his woman.
Which doesn't mean much for the stream, but you know, whatever.
Still, I made the pickup and now I'm on my way to what used to be a ferry station. One last job and then I hope
I'm
done with
Thursday? Thursday to Thursday I'll be streaming, that's for sure. Because the internet will be good and nobody will be around and during the day. So I will stream. Oh, I will stream. Stream till the cream falls out of the seam. And disable. Okay, make the third pickup at the ferry harbor. Shit. How do we get over this? Do I boop? Alright. It's RB. I kept hitting A. And A is the wrong button. Don't follow me. Spooky, scary skeletons with shivers down your spine. Any big guys? That's a big guy. Ooh, don't touch me. Activate light trap. Think I'll pass. And jump, and jump, and jump, and jump, and jump. Whee! Ah. Okay, that's better. Don't touch me. I'm getting chased and I don't like it. Get back up on the bridge now.
No! Please! No!
Sounded like she said, please no. Anymore. Finally. Bitch. Bitch had it coming. I mean, she was a zombie. Although she talked like a person. Well, I could have sworn she talked like a person. Okay, I'm going to level 5 to level 3. Yeah, that makes sense. Whatever that is. Unless those are two separate bars, which they probably are. I don't know. Looks stupid. Don't even acknowledge me, zombies. It's okay. Good on you, zombies. Good on you. Okay, great. So far, so good. Whoop. Did I miss something? I keep not paying attention to the orange dot. I'm definitely not paying attention to the orange dot. What's my health at? 91. I need to get down there. Yeah, wow, I really am not paying attention to where I'm supposed to be going. Now if there's a line, I could pay attention easily. Oh, shit. Wow, okay. They didn't give a crap. Climbing up here? Holy crap, they kinda are. Oh great. Stupid. Xbox Snap Twitch. Stop listing. Oh. Xbox Snap Twitch. Xbox Unsnap. I don't need that on my fucking screen. Ugh, it's so fucking annoying. I think you'll come across in here. Might try to, and you won't make it. Shithead. Okay. Oh man. All the way over here.
I'm here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rise said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
Hey, for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Yeah, don't have a choice. I'm gonna beat the hell out of you. If I could. Take the package. Oh, this one. That's a good way to hide your money. You fucking idiot.
Okay, Kareem. I made the collection at the ferry station. And I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
See that fucking asshole right now. So I'm not gonna go near him. Wee. I sounded like a kid there with that wee.
Wee.
Can I not go up this? No, I can't. I have to go up like this. Like a normal human being. Stay away, green zombie.
Crane, do you copy?
I copy, what's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... we can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Sweet. Yep. Oh my. Okay. Fucking great. Fantastic. Didn't expect him to fucking explode. But it happens. Son of a bitch. Interesting. kit. Yeah, I'm not gonna bother with the house. I'm just gonna keep running. Like I can.
Crane, how close are you?
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
If you don't give me the stuff, I'm gonna... Oh, man. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. Wait, what is this? Oh shit.
Now you're just making me mad.
Just take it. Fuck. I need to kill this guy. Come to you, asshole.
You are dead, you hear me? God damn it! This is it for you!
This is it for you, fool. Damn it. There we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They told us not to move or speak. They started beating us.
I forgot about the skill points.
Thank you for showing up.
You're welcome. I drop this? Inventory. Altitude upgrade. Upgrade. Champion. Confirm. Now, where's this guy's weapon? Hawk blade. Sweet. Okay, I think I have to go to this area.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those... Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec.
Whoa. What? They shoot me? I have no idea what happened. Okay, whatever. Let's get out of here and back over there. That's a big pain, but whatever. Oh shit. Above the airdrop. Oh my god. Please tell me this is it. No, I don't think this is it. Oh, it's a big guy. Okay. Can you stop chasing me? Motherfucker. Thank you. I finally get a gun? No, I don't, because apparently he dropped it and I don't get to have it, which is stupid. I need to get down there, but I don't need people attacking me. Never mind, apparently I can pick up the gun. Didn't see it. Inventory full. We can easily fix that. Dismantle, yes, definitely. Finally. In the building? Seems so. I don't even know how you get in there. How do you get in there? Am I blind? Probably. Whatever, just go over here then. Okay, you don't have it. You don't have it either. Finally.
Okay, I got it.
Good. Bring it back to me right away. You're going to be a hero around here.
Hey, you! Come over here! I'm on the antenna! stairs and wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Can I get up here? Safe house, please. I know how it is at night, and I do not like it. Oh, shit. I don't think I was jumping for the right thing. Or maybe it was, and I just screwed up. Who cares, though, because I'm still alive. Wait until night. Wait till morning, because you can't wait till morning even though it's already night. In my opinion, it was night. Okay, I need to get up there. I can't do it like this, I'm pretty sure. Well, can I? Maybe I can. I don't know. Are you the guy who's on the phone?
I need your help finding my son, Christoph.
You work for Rice, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is... he's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along with people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Kraken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
It's not the safest line of work. Oh.
He's going to get himself killed.
So cold.
He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for Rice. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Christoph are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special. Okay?
Yeah, maybe I'll ask around at the tower. If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it.
Okay, yeah, no, I'm not doing that right now. Ow. Turn off the light, there we go. Can I? If I sleep, does that heal me? I think it does. I'm just gonna sleep till night, and then I'm gonna sleep till morning. Wait till morning. Oh, look, I'm all better. Player's stash. Need to get out of here. I wish I could turn off the gate. I can't. Say gate, I mean fence. Is it a gate? No, that would be a fence. I'm not gonna risk how I do this. What is this? It keeps telling me to go up there. Some up arrow thing going on. Yeah, I don't really care. Okay, this is considered... it's a clear area. There's nothing in here. Oh, there we go. Sweet, the zombie despawned. There was a zombie in here. I just didn't know how to get to it. Awesome. I like this place more than that place up there. survivor died. I don't care. Oh no, there's an enemy down there. What will I... Oh shit, there's an enemy up here. Okay. Just gonna go over here. Do some shtoof.
So, I think it's safe to say that Rice isn't the most popular person in town, huh?
No, but he is the most feared. You know the old saying, it is better to be feared than loved if one cannot be both.
Machiavelli.
Correct. Smart fellow, that one.
Better to be feared than loved if not both. What? That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard. That's miserable. Ouch. Cannot jump up there. There are many zombies. Let's go let them fall off. Before they commit suicide. This is working really well for me. Come on. Come over here, buddy. Not that down. Nope. I said the wrong group of words, didn't I? I want to go down. Gets fucking knocked over. Get shit on me.
Hey, I'm running a special right now.
I don't care. Back to slashing and smashing, like the Super Smash Brothers. That sounds nice. How do we play? Well, first we're gonna... I don't know how it goes. Whatever. I really need more medkits. Get the payment from Rise. I need to get down there, but I can't get down there yet. There we go. Yeah, I don't think, I think I tried to get up that building from the, other side. Probably screwed up. Kareem.
Right, here are the blueprints.
Excellent. You're a lot more dependable than most of these drunks. Rise is waiting for you.
You better
Maybe we can work together again sometime.
God, I hope not.
You can open the door? Oh, there we go.
If you show them compassion, they will see it as weakness.
Take your whole arm. Understand?
I give you
shit. Okay, I got your shit. Bread. Give me my shit.
Bullets. You can simple task.
I just know this isn't gonna end well.
I should send every one of you to the pit.
Ah, the Tower Lackey returns. Do you have something for me, friend?
Yes, I do. Now it's time for you to give me what you promised. 2 crates of Andazin.
Yeah, right.
I think not. Your loyalty to the Tower is nothing but blind obedience, Crane. A coward's submission to false hierarchies.
Cut his head off, please.
You follow their rules as thoughtlessly as you follow mine. Like a good little dog.
Look, we had a deal.
Your people need the Andazin. Now... more than ever, I would surmise. But a man who follows someone else's rules is no man at all. Here, I will allow you this much.
You promised me 2 crates of it. This is only 5 vials.
If you want more, I present you with an opportunity. The athlete, the Scorpion, Jade Aldemir. She's one of your number. Bring her to me. I have an arena where men fight for our amusement. I would have the Scorpion fight for us. I'm curious how long it will take for someone of her caliber to, break.
What? No. No, forget it. I'm not doing it.
I hear no true conviction in your voice, Crane. You have not yet made your choice, I can tell. Will you be
a
dog and save the dwellers?
I wish you could talk in this game so I could say you're a pussy.
Be a man and save the maiden.
I wouldn't be able to progress though, because he would just keep killing me. And I would just keep calling him a pussy. I have to look up his death now. Hopefully he dies. Let me make that assumption.
Ah, shit.
Off with this little bit.
Crane here. I'm no longer cooperating with Ryze. He wanted me to kidnap Jade Aldemir and dump her with him so he can make her fight in his pit.
Yes, and? Was that it?
What do you mean, was that it? I'm not a fucking human trafficker.
You seem to have forgotten how much is riding on this file, Crane. If Ryze wants one girl, then give her to him. You'll be there to keep an eye on her, won't you?
What the fuck kind of humanitarian outfit are you guys? And for that matter, if this project file can save the world, why keep it a fucking secret?
We're not paying you to be insubordinate, Crane. Get this done.
I'm not giving her that girl.
Fuck you, asshole.
Okay, supply survivors in the tower with Yansen. I was gonna stop, but actually I do want to do that first. Railroad train tracks.
Heads up, everyone. This is Alfie. We've just lost gas at the tower, and as far as I can tell, the whole city has too.
Any guess what happened?
None. And our gas man, Jeff, up and quit on us last week. He was kind of irreplaceable.
Maybe I can track him down.
Maybe, definitely, and get on it fast. Word is he's built up his own little fortress somewhere behind the train station.
Great.
I can see you real clear.
Yeah, I don't really want to deal with you right now. I just want to give him the fucking antism. There.
Brecken, this is Crane. Do you copy? Brecken, do you copy? Shit. Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane, how much antizen did you get?
Listen, Ryze wanted me to... Look, he screwed us, okay? I only got 5 vials.
What? Damn it! That's only a few days worth. Listen, Crane, we've got a situation here. There's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. Get back here ASAP, and don't lose any of that antizen.
Sweet. Can I go right here? I think I can. Going on a trip up the elevator. Yeah, the song was very good, so I stopped.
Jade just told me there's been an outbreak on the 18th floor. I've got to get what little antizen I have back to the tower pronto.
Oh, man. What's new in Dying Light the following? Oh, didn't get to read it. Oh well. What a shame. Broadcasting. No viewers.
Do you have the antizen? Give it to me.
So what happened?
One person turned and had a couple of other people trapped. We could have sealed off that one apartment, but Brecken wanted to save as many lives as possible. It went bad. Somebody had to make the call, and now we've lost the entire floor, including a couple of kids. You'd better talk to Brecken. I have to get these meds to Lena.
Smart. Brecken's the punk-ass kid, isn't it? No, it isn't.
This is where we get the announcements about the antizen drops. And they've just stopped.
There were kids in there!
Max, step up.
Maybe she should be in charge.
What the fuck, Crane? I'm no leader. I'm a goddamn parkour instructor.
Wait, so all the free running. Wait, that was you? Brecken, you showed these people how to survive.
Do you know what my pockets were full of when I showed up in Harran? Fucking business cards. I was hoping to drum up some more students. Maybe get enough so I could save up and buy a house. Instead of that poxy little flat I've been renting.
Listen, I'm gonna talk to Rice myself.
Whoa, whoa, hang on a minute. Brecken, these people still need you. Okay, just give me some time, all right? There's gotta be another way, a better way.
Fine, I'll wait, but not for long.
Okay, then. You're a smart guy. Packed with rice.
Finally, I get to do some actual good.
Look for a private spot on the roof to contact the GRE. Oh, right. No, just keep going up the stairs, stupid. Are we good? Yeah, we're good.
Raheem? Raheem, what are you doing up here?
Hey, Crane. Can I trust you?
How much you had to drink, kid?
Can I or not?
Yeah. What's up?
See that skyscraper? Scout from the volatile nest in there. We take that out, and then running missions at night, we could totally do that. So I'm thinking, if we planted some explosives.
Oh, Jesus, Raheem, you're not still on that.
Crane, we have to do this. As long as that nest is there, we'll never be able to gather up enough antis, and it would work. We make a good team. Ah! Shit,
oh my god.
Don't drop me. See? Told you we make a good team.
Room the offices.
Look, Raheem, we don't have any explosives. I mean, none.
Rude.
The closest thing to what you're talking about are Spike's firecrackers. That's impossible.
You don't know what it's like. All I can do is watch. Sit on my ass and watch everything happen and do nothing. I don't want to die here, Crane. Not like this, not... helpless. If I go out, I'd rather go out doing something.
What's this?
I was set to fly out on Sunday. They quarantined us on Thursday. I already had my bags packed.
I'll keep my eyes open, okay? If there's some way we can make this happen.
Whatever.
And I brought up the picture. Would have been fine. And then he was all like, blah, 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 blah. Okay, look for a safe place to contact the area. Let's keep going up.
Whee.
Okay. Really? Is this safe? I mean, he's right there.
This is Crane. Do you copy?
What do you want, Crane?
I want you to start the antizen drops again, at least near the tower. These people need help.
We put you in Harran to find our file, not to play Mother Teresa. Or does this mean you've reconsidered Rise's proposal? Perhaps Miss Aldemir would even be willing to cooperate, test her skills in a new environment.
You start giving us some antizen, and then we'll talk about what Rise wants.
Oh, it's us now, is it? Well, I'm afraid your request is out of the question in any case. Things have gotten a bit strained with the Ministry. Resuming the airdrops would not be politically advantageous at the moment.
Fantastic.
You assholes take the fucking cake, you know that? You and your fucking file. I'll locate the file for you, but I'm gonna take a good long look at it before I decide what to do about it.
Suck a dick, bitch. I think I generally like the story for the most part. Like, I'm enjoying it. I'm hating characters. I'm liking characters? Well, I kind of like the female. She's okay. I'm liking this guy that I'm playing as because
This is Jade.
Spunky the word? Probably not.
Loud and clear, what can I do for you?
I don't know how much time
fucking hate Rice, though. I'm gonna rip his face off.
I need your help. Rice has turned an abandoned school into a supply dump. And I think it may be where he's storing his antizin. If you and I sneak in there, we could get all the meds the tower needs. Are you with me?
Yeah, I'm with you.
Great. Look for me in one of the boxcars on the train trestle near the school.
Okay. And listen, Jade, if we don't find that antizin, I'll need to talk to you about something.
About what?
Another option, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Right now, let's see what we can find in that school.
Yeah, works well. Meet with Jade in the boxcar. I keep wanting to stop recording, but... Don't find a good time yet. Probably after I talk to that one dude who's freaking out, man. He's freaking out. There we go. Down here. Keep going down. And we're there. Jade, sorry. I'm probably gonna stop here actually. How do I save? When did I last save? Was probably already happened. Actually, is this a store? Got a lot of money for that thing. Ooh, cigarettes, right. So, okay. Which money does my guy have? 1,512. Okay.
Alfie's looking for you. He's in his workshop downstairs.
Yeah, no, I'm good. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop recording. Thank you for watching. Make sure to check twitch.tv/doxty or youtube.com/doxtyking. Thanks for watching, and it's been fun.